Thank you. And now, as Brian changes his guitar, we'd like to do